rope, dog dog black and rope.
They're everywhere.
Now the body shape of the dolphin is more drawn out. It's a little longer of a shape, you could say.
Near tonight, a rare sight was seen across the sky. An NBC 6 viewer was in the right place at the right time when a meteor was passing overhead. This is video of that meteor as it happened. And reports of similar sightings happened all across the state, from Jacksonville all the way down to Key West.
Pope Benedict XVI in shock, resignation. Pope Benedict XVI is to resign at the end of the month after nearly 8 years as the head of the Catholic Church, saying he is too old to continue at the age of 85. Reports BBC News. The unexpected development, the first papal resignation in nearly 600 years, surprised governments, Vatican watchers, and even his closest aides.
Say the best for last. The White Hall, the Vatican, and Buckingham Palace. Save those for last. The harder they come, the harder they're gonna fall. I've held my peace for a long time, said a lot of hosts. Now I shall be like a woman in labor. I shall heave and pant at once. Feel my fire.
Greetings, people, Palmer for here. Today is February 18, 2013, at 11:40 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Now, people have a very important revelation for you guys, right? And I showed it to you guys before, but I'm going to repeat it again. And to those of you who say I keep repeating stuff, those of you who think I keep repeating stuff, people, if I don't show you guys these things, who's going to show it to you guys? I mean, when I say show you, if I make a claim, right, and I do not prove the claim, what would my viewers, my friends, and my subscribers think of me? No, honestly, because we have a lot of people out here on YouTube spreading falsehood, making claims. You know what I'm saying? And they just guess, some people guess stuff, and look at NASA, and they think they know it all. You got some people out here, false prophets, false messiahs, and all that stuff, out here saying stuff, right? And they don't have no proof to back it up, and they get... It's like they get a ton of followings, and all they preach is falsehood. They spread message of doom, but they cannot back up what they say. But me, I say stuff. I make some of the most ridiculous claims. I say I could bring lightning and turn up the sky. I say I could cause earthquake. I say the moon. I say I could with my spirit I could affect the moon. I said my spirit, I could affect the sun. I made those ridiculous claims. I said I could bring lightning and thunder. I said I could remove popes from the office. I made those ridiculous claims. And I try to back my claims up. And a lot of my distractors are shutting up now because I keep proving to them that, hey, look at this. But now, people, not meaning to bore you, especially my friends and my subscribers, I'm going to show you guys one more, another proof. And this is in referral to the video I uploaded on February 16. Now, people, like I said, sorry to bore you guys, but if I do not show you guys who Paul Michael is, if I do not show you guys, because I also make claims that I'm a messiah also, and I predict things. So, people, if I do not show you guys, what does that make me? If I cannot fool myself, because yes, I got to fool myself to you. I got to do it. So, my friends who say that I don't have to prove myself to anyone, I do. I do have to prove myself. You know why? Because for so many years, we've been deceived. Your Bible talks about false messiahs and false prophets, and that's what been ruling the world for the past 2013 years. False messiahs and false prophets. So, for me to prove stuff to you guys, I gotta show it to you, and people, what I'm saying right is that some people might think it's impossible for man to know what's about to happen. It's impossible for man to control the weather. But I've shown you guys. And there's still a lot of doubt about your left. So let me put some of this down to rest once and for all. And like I said, people, I show you all this before, but now I have live video. I have live video to back up what I've been saying. Okay, people, sorry to show you this again, but on February 11, 2013, when Pope announced his resignation, let me show this to you again, just a few seconds. I'm gonna show it to you because it's very important. This is what I said, this is what happened, people, this is what took place. On February 11, at around 6:31 a.m., I began making this video when the news broke that the Pope announced his resignation. You guys have seen this before, but I'm gonna show it to you again.
CNN breaking news.
Historic breaking news this morning. For the first time in 600 years, a pope is retiring. Pope Benedict the 16th. Welcome back to the
breaking news, people. Okay. That's what I did right on February 11th. When the Pope announced his resignation, I made this video in the morning because I was showing my joy. So, anyway, I advise you guys to look at this video, but this is not the one I want to talk about, right? This is what I want to show you guys. Okay, and that's it. On February 16th, right, 2013, I went on the internet, right? I had some intuition. So people, I don't know. Honestly, people, I did not know. I, Paul Muckle, did not know that when the Pope did announce his resignation, that there was really a lightning above the Vatican. I did not know it. Okay, so people, I'll show you all, right? I'll show you all the lightning strikes. Okay, I'll show you all. I'm showing you all what I put up before these things happen, okay? At the moment that they happen, I'm showing you all. Okay, people, that was part of the video, okay? So, people, the point I'm trying to make, right? It was on February 16, 2013, people. Well, February 15, because this video took me a day to make. So, February 15, 2013, I went on the internet and I punched in Pope resignation, people. I type in Pope resignation in my browser. And then up popped this freaking picture, people. This one right here, it popped up in my browser. And I was shocked when I saw and said, wait a minute. What the heck is this? Are you telling me that on that day, when the Pope was announcing the nation, that a lightning strike really did hit the Vatican, and that's what I was trying to do by uploading this video? So people, imagine my shock when I saw it, because honestly, I did not know it happened. People, up to February 16th, up to February 15th, I did not know that this photograph existed. I did not know it existed. It was on February 15th when my nose itself went and type punching perfect nation in my internet browser. The picture popped up and I was shocked. So that's what caused me to make this video here. Late breaking news. Meteor over Russia and Cali. Arrival of avatar of the new Pope. Raise your car. So people, I made this video right in which I show you guys, that I upload this video without knowing that the lightning really took place. But people, that's not the whole thing. What I'm trying to say to you people, I did not even know people that did a video exist. People, I did not know that a live video exists with this lightning strike. I thought it was just photographed, because people, if I knew a live video existed, right, I would have added it to my video. I would have, because it would have been more amazing than me putting a still photograph in here. I did not know any video existed on YouTube of the live shot of the lightning strike hitting the Vatican. Do you know when I found out? Okay, my friend here, Ann Tiger, where she at? Or commented him. Anyway, my friend Ann Tiger, right, sent me an email. She sent me an email. She said, I know what you mean by being attacked. I saved my house, but I'm not going to read the whole thing. But check this video out on his channel. Look at what is going on, man. Revelation happening now. Lord, so it... Okay, anyway. People, she sent me a link, right? This link right here, right? She sent me this link right here. Oh, when I click onto the link, people, this is what I saw. People, this is the link I saw. Now, hold up. What day did she send me that email, people? Look at the date. February 18th. This is today, people. Today, February 18th. You and my friend Ann Tiger sent me this link. February 18th, 2013, right? She sent me this link. So I click onto the link, people. And look what the heck I saw. 2013 is strange, part 2, February, and this was uploaded February 17, people, February 17. So which means my video on February 16th was uploaded before this guy uploaded his video. Look at that, February 16th, my video. I discovered it on February 15th. February 16th, I upload my video. And February 18th, my friend Antiga sent me this video, which was uploaded February 17th. People, look at this video, people. I don't know if you guys see it already, but I have not seen it until just now. I was shocked. Look at this video, people.
Pope Benedict XVI in shock, resignation. Pope Benedict XVI is to resign at the end of the month after nearly 8 years of the head of the Catholic Church, saying he is too old to continue at the age of 85, reports BBC News. The unexpected development, the first papal resignation in nearly 600 years, surprised governments, Vatican watchers, and even his closest aides.
So people, do you all see? I'm sure this guy didn't even see my video. Okay? I'm sure he didn't, but the point I'm trying to make, people, is that I did not know live video actually existed of this being happening. So you see, people, now this confirmed to you guys that Paul Muckle, what the hell he's talking about, and that Paul Muckle and his God. Paul Muckle from Boston, Massachusetts, from Brockton, Massachusetts, staying in Brockton, Massachusetts, and Tour Lightning at the Vatican. Okay? Let it be known that this was the work of Paul Muckle and his God, Rara. Okay? No. Who is next? Where is next? Okay? Remember, I'm not evil. I don't use what I know for destruction. Even when you hurt me, it's hard for me to destroy you. But when you try to break me, I ask my Lord to destroy you and your family. That's what I do. But I use the principle of merit, which means that when the rain falls, it don't fall on one man's house tops. If I throw a stone, my family member might be in the way. Even I might be in the way. Because I cannot target anyone specifically. And that's what makes it righteous. Because even when my family is in the way and I throw a stone, my Lord, no, I don't intend to kill anyone. So therefore, he make it righteous, because if I try to kill anyone, then my family might be the one who get killed. So I gotta use the balance scale and the principle, based on the principle of merit, which means I have to be equal. Here comes my broadside. But when you all really do evil to me, then that's when I'm justified in asking for your death or your family member death. I'm not gonna be shy to say it, because based on the principle of merit, okay? The way you treat me is the way you're going to be treated. And a government official, you all know who I'm talking about. I'm talking about you all. Okay? I'm talking about you all. You all want to prosecute me. You all want to rob me and steal from me and take my home. I'm talking about you all. Yes, I'm talking about you all. You all are my only enemies. So, based on the principle of Matt, okay? So, let it be known. Yes, public can cause lightning and thunder. Yes, you all see it for yourself. You all see it for yourself. You all see my video, and you all see this video. Okay? Public can cause thunder. Where's next? Which part of Babylon is next?
Pope Benedict XVI in shock, resignation. Pope Benedict XVI is to resign at the end of the month after nearly 8 years of the head of the Catholic Church, saying he is too old to continue at the age of 85, reports BBC News. The unexpected development, the first papal resignation in nearly 600 years, surprised governments, Vatican watchers, and even his closest aides.
It's my anger. That's my anger.
My anger. That's where I live, people. That's where I live at. Okay? That's where the storm is at, okay? My anger. My anger. That's where I live, people, right there. See the center, that's the epicenter of the storm. My house. Okay? Let me show you all something, okay? Okay? You see, that's where electromagnetic storm are coming from, okay? My roof, okay? Not by power, not by might, but by my spirit, said the Lord of hosts. My anger. Anger. I've held my peace for a long time, said the Lord of hosts. No, I shall be like a woman in labor. I shall heave and pant at once. I've held my peace for a long time, said the Lord of hosts. I've held my peace for a long time. You are keep pissing me off. No, I shall be like a woman in labor. I shall heave and pant at once. Earthquake in diverse places, thunderstorms, tornadoes, heat waves. I shall heave and pant at once like a woman in labor. I've held my peace for a long time, said the Lord of hosts. I've held my peace for a long time. Now I shall roar like a lion from Zion. And out of my mouth shall proceed a sharp two-edged sword. I shall not restrain you, my Lord. It would be nice if you march up to Washington DC right on the White House. That would be nice. But later for that, okay? Later for that. Save the best for last. The White House, the Vatican, and Buckingham Palace. Save those for last. The harder they come, the harder they're gonna fall. I've held my peace for a long time, said the Lord of hosts. Now I shall be like a woman in labor. I shall heave and pant at once. Feel my fire. Thank you.
Thank you. April 7th, 1:15 to April 17th, and it's Super Bowl. At 12 I was on Super Bowl. No one is my rainbow lane, okay? Remember people, I'll tell you all this.
Never rule in God, whether stands firm and show our leaders of the world at these kings of kings.
Like,
the elect of God,
11,
the rightful ruler,
42, 8, I'm gonna get my rainbow later at home. Actually, no. You got it in that far enough to get my rainbow, but I might get it, man. I'm gonna keep my fingers crossed to get a rainbow today. Usually, it's on a rainbow before the back, so I'm gonna get it right here, but. Hope for America.
What do we have, revolutionary? Here you
that
go.
That was beautiful, though.
Here you go.
My anger has subsided a little bit.
With a potential for wind gusts past 60 miles per hour, certainly that could cause some power outages and some downed trees, as well as the possibility of hail. We have seen some hail reports earlier this
morning. We're not finished yet.
Some of these storms rolling on in. Look at all the.
We're not finished yet.
See across the board here, the flashing white, those are cloud to ground lightning strikes. That's not even counting the cloud to cloud lightning strikes out there. So there's a tremendous amount of lightning and heavy rain with this storm. You take a little bit of a closer look, and not only does it go into the Brockton area, but it does fade back into the Easton area. This is an area that's really redeveloped over the last 15 or 20 minutes.
Yes, we'll I'm not done yet.
See if this maintains its intensity. If it does so, this storm's not going to be over and done with by 11 o'clock, so we may see a warning, at least some sort of issue statement past 11 o'clock this morning as the storm.
Boy, it's just 10 o'clock? I thought it was 11 o'clock already.
This radar color right here, that's the blue. I switched it over to a different mode. This is actually trying to pick up on some hail, and we do see maybe some half-inch hail back on the western side of Route 24 crossing from the over toward the
Bridgewater. I'm angry.
We're also seeing some potential from hail rolling through the Brockton area over toward North Pembroke. So we're going to have to continue to monitor this storm. You watch this on the radar and you can see how everything is moving off to the east, but it did redevelop a little bit back in this area toward Easton. Continues to head toward Marshfield over to Plymouth. Plymouth, Duxbury, Marshfield, certainly the heads up for you.